To begin the second half, Oklahoma State will receive. Kansas will receive, will defend, that is, the north goal. Senior co-captain David Johnston placed 15th to lead the Kansas men's cross-country team to a fourth-place finish after the Big 8 championships on Saturday in Manhattan. On the women's side, sophomore Colleen McClyman was 20th. First and 10, Oklahoma State at the 27th.
Thank you.
Officially 68 yards.